3. Preparation before grinding drill. There are two steps to be prepared before performing drill grinding. Step 1. Assembling drill chuck, collet and drill. Check the drill diameter, then select proper size of collet and chuck unit. Loosen the chuck nut by turning it counterclockwise. Fit the selected collet into the collet holder at a proper angle. Insert the drill into the collet and have it protrude about 30 mm. Slightly tighten the collet holder and allow the drill to be turned by hand. Complete above procedures to finish assembling of drill chuck, collet and drill. Step 2. Setting drill length and angle. If the drill is 8 mm, set the regulation knob at 0 by turning it clockwise to the end. Then turn it counterclockwise to graduation of 8. Insert the ER collet chuck into the length setting unit and press it to the bottom. Turn the collet chuck clockwise until it touches the pin. Press the drill to the bottom. Then turn it clockwise until it touches the drill cutting edge. Turn ER nut clockwise to tighten the drill. Take out the ER collet chuck. Check to see if the drill cutting edge is parallel to the keyway of the ER collet chuck. If not, make setting again. The drill setup is very important in the entire drill grinding process. Therefore, make sure setup of drill has been correctly performed before grinding. For example, 1. Twist drill. The diameter of drill is 6 mm. When the length of the drill is 70 mm, please adjust the scale to 6. When the length of drill is 60 mm, please adjust the scale to 7. When the length of drill is 50 mm, please adjust the scale to 8. So on and so forth. Note the inverse relationship between the length and the thickness of the drill bit. 2. Hinge screw drill. Based on the outer size of the drill, please adjust to increase around 5 to 9 gradations by the diameter of the drill. If the length of the drill changes, it could be also adjusted to increase around 1 to 3 gradations. But please check to see if the drill cutting edge is parallel to the keyway of the ER collet chuck. 3. NC spotting drill. According to the outer size of the drill, please adjust the scale to 1 to 1. If the drill is of a helical angle type, please make sure that the cutting edges of the drill are parallel with the ER collet chuck. 4. Center drill. According to the front diameter of the drill, please adjust the scale to 1 to 1.